റംലു ഈസ് കമ്മിങ് വിത്ത് മീ ടുഡേ. ഞങ്ങൾ ഇന്നലെ പോയിട്ട് ഒട്ടും മതിയായില്ല ഒരു ദിവസം കൊണ്ട്. പക്ഷെ ഞങ്ങൾ മൂന്ന് ഡിസ്ട്രിക്ട്സും കവർ ചെയ്തു ഇന്നലെ. ദ മൊബിലിറ്റി ഡിസ്ട്രിക്ട്, ദ സസ്റ്റൈനബിലിറ്റി ആൻഡ് ദ ഓപ്പർച്യൂണിറ്റി ഡിസ്ട്രിക്ട്.
ദാറ്റ് ഈസ് ദ ദുബായ് സ്പോർട്സ് സ്റ്റേഡിയം ഇൻ സ്പോർട്സ് സിറ്റി ദുബായ്.
Bus. Take the free EXPO bus if you are traveling in anywhere from Dubai, Sharjah, Abu Dhabi, or even from Ajman. See you inside. Have your tickets and your vaccination. You should have two vaccinations to get into the EXPO.
UAE, USA, ജപ്പാൻ, ജർമ്മനി ഈ പവിലിയൻസ് ഒക്കെ മിസ് ചെയ്തായിരുന്നു. അപ്പോൾ ഇന്ന് അവിടെയൊക്കെ പോകാനുള്ള പ്ലാനാണ്. സോ ഫസ്റ്റ് വി ഗോണ് ഈറ്റ് സംതിങ്.
ടാക്കോസ്, സ്വീറ്റ് പൊട്ടേറ്റോ ഫ്രൈസ് ആൻഡ് എ ബെറി സ്മൂത്തി, മിക്സ്ഡ് ബെറി സ്മൂത്തി. വി ഗോണ് സ്റ്റാർട്ട് ആ ഡേ വിത്ത് ദിസ്.
Inside the Dubai Pavilion, you have numbers, you have seating to wait, and they'll call your number out and then you can get in.
Inside the UAE Pavilion. Thank you.
exhibition is about to start.
Welcome, this is this.
The UAE pavilion shows you a whole movie about the formation of the UAE. The United States of America pavilion.
Thank you.
Mentioned in French, American founder, scientist, inventor, and diplomat.
Say hi to the Opportunity rover, the Mars rover.
Is that the rover is actually still on Mars. Launched in 2004,
It broke down on the Mars surface in 2018 due to a very large sandstorm. The Opportunity rover did a lot of things for us that helped us understand the climate of Mars better. So the wind, the temperature, and the humidity. Does anyone know what the temperature of Mars is? Is it hot or is it cold? Anyone know?
Hot.
Hot? Depends when. That's good. Good point. Generally, on average, it's about negative 60 degrees Celsius. So it's very cold there. It's still very humid though, because it is basically one large desert.
And the cafe in the USA pavilion stands under the SpaceX rocket. The Japanese pavilion. Thank you. That's an origami gift from the Japan pavilion, which is looks like origami, the whole pavilion. They give you this Sony device with headphones. Here at the Japan pavilion, they give you a headset, a Sony headset, and this device. And they say you'll have a unique experience through this, throughout the pavilion. Let's check it out. I have got the flower botan, which is unique to me. Thank you. four seasons. Each one is asked to step into a door that suits them. I'm going into autumn. My intuition chose autumn. And autumn is
By just walking around, you can collect more items in your smartphone. You can collect more items in your smartphone by just walking around here.
Just walk around here and the passage of time and flowers. Very unique experience. I would say this is the best pavilion to bring kids to. They'd really love it. Please wait at the area that matches your smartphone, it says. Where my flower is. Yeah, my bota. It's a unique experience for each one. You have to stand where the flower was gifted to you shows on the screen. And all the petals are mixing. I've been in the red area from the actions I've taken. Is my avatar, I think. To the next experience center.
Thank you.
Arigato.
Arigato gozaimasu.
The next expo will be in 2025 in Japan.
Experience first now.
the next expo is going to happen in this kind of an area.
Located on the waterfront, the youth site will be linked by a large dream-like platform where people of the world can meet, think together, and share this.
Ready.
Team Expo 2025. New York Court and Youth Society tomorrow will gather supporters, leading diverse teams to start working vibrantly all over the world.
There are more pavilions to go and see. Going in to have some sushi after the Japanese pavilion. So you see the food that's going past here, you see the number you want. You order here and it gets delivered here. Food comes on this belt, you pick it up, and that's there. This is my salmon with avocado. Okay, so here we've got our two orders. So I'm gonna take one of the fish roe pieces. It's like really fresh sushi. Garden in the sky, we're gonna go up there. Ready? Up. I really don't know how high we are, and we are descending now.
شكرا جزيلا لانضمامك إلينا. نأمل أن تستمتع ببقية يومك في إكسبو 2020. Thank you for joining us. We hope that you enjoy the rest of your day at Expo 2020.
Print your name out on a tag.
Thank you.
എക്സ്പോ ട്രിപ്പ് തീരുകയാണ്. രണ്ട് ദിവസമായിട്ട് ഏകദേശം 18 പവലിയൻസ് വിസിറ്റ് ചെയ്യാൻ പറ്റി. I really enjoyed this experience. If you're going for the expo, have enough time. It takes at least a week to cover most of the big pavilions. Hope you have a lot of fun. Hope you enjoyed watching this video. So glad to have been here at the Expo 2020 Dubai. And that, my friends, is the end of this expo trip. These are the stamps. These are the lovely memories. It was so awesome. The next expo happens in 5 years again in Japan next time. So there are quite a few pavilions I missed, and this is my Expo 2020 passport. Thank you for joining me. Hope you enjoyed.